Hello and welcome back to our channel Glittery Vibes. If you haven't subscribed to our channel, then please do subscribe and hit the bell icon. So today we'll see how to make DIY window decoration. For this we need some beads, colorful wool. Now you need to make long strands of wool. Now to attach to the long strands of wool, you need to make some wool pom-poms as shown and as many as you wish. Now attach these pom-poms to the long strands of wool with the help of a needle. To the end of these strands, you need to attach the beads. And here, your DIY window decoration is ready. If you like this video, then please do give us a thumbs up, share, comment and subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching. Until then, keep glittering.